this one, because when we press it, it comes up with the E2 error. And I can't find anything online for it, but the one thing I do know is it's definitely the motor, because this one is absolutely fine. So I know it's not the battery issue. So we're going to take it apart and have a look. See if there's anything obvious. Might be nothing, but we'll see. I have tried to press it in for 10 seconds, but nothing happened. So, and I've not taken one of these apart, so I'm not totally sure what I'm going to need. Not really sure that's supposed to come out that easy. Obvious. No obvious issue with that. So. I don't think that fan's moving. Alright, so we do have to try and see how to get it all apart. damage on the board. Not really sure I gotta go up there. It is looking more. Nice spinning right, so we're gonna attempt what I can remember it goes back. Just want to connect it back to see if now it's freed whether it'll go, which would obviously say that the problem was the impeller. Taking pictures as I go. So I think we can definitely say that that's the issue. see. Is that an E2 problem? Looks to be that the impeller is blocked and clogged. So, I'm not sure if that can be take all that off. See, this has been used a bit, not just domestically. Love to get that cover off. But I haven't got the tools here for it. Alright. But looking at that, if yours is coming up with an E2 error, then it's probable that your impeller fan is blocked and clogged and jammed. But it's if I had more tools I'd try and take it apart more, but I haven't. So there we are. Yours may be easier to fix. Yours may be just jammed, a bit of debris, and it might work. But hope it helps.